Hello dear students, this week we are going to learn how to make origami message card. For this, material is listed. So first we'll take this square paper, fold it into half, press it gently, again fold it into half. When you open, you should be able to see one plus sign. Now from both the sides, we are going to fold paper till the center line. Now again from the bottom and top, we have to fold paper till the center line. Now we have to take all the four corners till the center point. Now again from top, we will fold paper till the center line. As you can see, this is one triangle over here. Keep one finger on the slanting line of triangle and just slightly press it from the bottom and fold it this way. Now again, just go on pressing over that part, the slanting line. And just fold it from the top and you get a square. Keep one finger over here. And same thing we are going to do. Now again this side, slanting line, just keep pressing. Then again you get another square. Now this center line, this line we have to take it till the standing line. Follow same step this side. Now if you can see this, the center line over here, bring it till the center point and you will get this house like fold over here. Now again keep, you can see there's a triangle, and keep your finger over this side and just fold it from the top. You will get one square. Repeat same thing on the other side and you get the another square. And here is your origami messenger ready. So this is how it should look. Now let us take one strip which is 20 centimeter long and 3 cm in width. Apply little bit glue. In order to keep this fold intact, we are going to insert it inside. Once this is done, you can stick butterfly, flower or whatever decorative material you wish to, or you can simply write thank you or whatever the purpose is behind giving this card to someone. But I wanted to stick rose over here, so I did it in this type. So you can see there's a space in the center. So over here I'm going to make a small card and I'm going to keep it inside. I just want to say thank you to someone. So I'm going to make a small card, write thank you in calligraphy style and keep it inside it. And then I'm going to gift it to someone. So your card should not be more than the square size. You can take little bit small square as compared to this one. So inside this I'm going to write thank you. You can decorate the card the way you want. We'll again close this. This is how you can decorate your origami message card. And just a last touch up to my rose. And here is my origami message card ready. Here is my origami message card ready. If you like, please hit like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.